Listen, do you hear that?
The sound of the jungle.
This land is your land.
It's kind of intimidating, dude.
I just heard someone shoot someone's horse.
Oh, Wapiti. Yeah, the Indians. Okay. Well, yeah, let's do it. You and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highways, I saw above me that in the skyways, I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled. Oh, that's a beautiful lake. Oh, there's a moose right there, dude. Hold on, stop, 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 stop. Everyone stop, everyone stop. Stop, stop, please just stop. And all around me, a voice was sounding. Say, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. Hey, this land was made for you and me. This land, when the sun comes. Oh, there's real people here. Hello! Hey there,
Hector, nice to see you.
Hector! Oh my god, you remember me! Blue Sky, right?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Hang on, get away from my horse, he's still unruly. Oh man, these are my friends. Are we welcome to your village to look around? Oh god.
If you come peacefully then, yes.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely.
Nice to see you.
These are my good friends here.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great.
Push tab, Wrath. Put your weapons away.
Well, let me talk to my warchief, because he's very angry with outsiders. I'll tell him you're good.
Okay, alright. This is the guy! This is the guy, dude! I'd love a tour. You guys are so secluded out here. Let's see.
Yes, follow me.
Absolutely.
By the way, I think introductions are a fit. We just learned that man's name is Blue Sky. My name is Tim.
I'm Jacob.
Nice to meet you. I am Babel Blackfoot. I'm the war chief here.
Well, nice to meet you, Maple Blackfoot. And who's this fine gentleman here with the wolf skin?
This is Wolfflower.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hi, fam. How you doing there, little flower? It sure is a fancy gun you got on your back. Where'd you find such a thing?
My husband.
Sounds like quite a man.
Yes.
Dude, I don't know what to expect from Dennis, dude.
So we heard about these birds. What's the whole deal with those?
So
we don't have any money on us, just so you know. I mean, we're not here to purchase any, but...
That is okay. You can still look at them. See which one you want. So what these birds do depends what you want from the bird. Are you looking for a scavenger bird?
I'm gonna level with you. I've spent the past few days down the river.
I had to make
water
a keep on.
That
oh, Roger
so
that.
Foul, sifting around trying to get
Where
little old nuggies.
In the back of the village.
These birds could provide
You'll see us
me with
taking
enough,
a tour.
Enough money to get out of the water.
Oh yes, yes, the crow. It's only $5.50. And it will bring you things like diamonds and emeralds, things like that. Oh, the ammo you keep, but the diamonds and emeralds you're going to sell at the black market for $60 a pop. So you can literally send your bird out and just have it give you diamonds all day. Just get rich.
So let me ask you, how much is the crow?
$5.50, it's the cheapest, but the best hunting bird is the raven. Not hunting, scavenger bird is the raven. But that's $5,500.
Wow, so the
Let's
crow's
say I got
is,
a crow.
Is the crow's only $5 or $550?
No, $550.
Okay. Just want to clarify.
Yep.
So let's
now,
say I went out and I got all those some money. I came here and I bought myself a crow. And I got some diamonds and some emeralds. You said I go down to the black market vendor, but I don't see his ass on the map. Is he lost?
I mean, put it like this. Y'all, bird's not going to bring you these things immediately because you have to train it. You understand? Like, every time it goes out to go hunt, when it comes back and sits on your shoulder, it gains more experience so that once you hit level 100, you'll start getting diamonds and things like that, I believe. But it takes time. I think the highest can get is 1,000. Like, this is my bird right here. I'll call him.
Okay, but that still doesn't solve my problem of where exactly am I going to be offloading these goods. I'm looking at my map here, and unless it's a bad map, I don't see them.
No, I get it. The black market is something you have to find or know someone to get there. They had recently just moved.
Jesus, that's a fucking creature.
Yes. Oh my god, it's a vulture.
That thing is very, very nice.
Wait, this black market. I've been hearing hush-hush stuff about this. You know someone about this? Or do you not? You guys not get all involved in this?
No, we don't really get involved into the crime life, you could say.
Oh, okay. So this is one of them things where you can get arrested.
I appreciate that very much.
With some of the things, yes, that you get from them.
Okay. What was it? One of the guys in the when we were sifting for gold, he said he got a little bit of peyote or something like that. What was it? Tobacco?
He got opium. Yeah. Nice.
Opium. Opium. That's gold. What it was.
Your scarecrow. Yeah, crow will bring you opium as well.
Now let's say I got myself some opium, a couple of emeralds, maybe a diamond, and I'm looking for this there black market. Now my understanding is that you said you have to find it. What in this world would key me in that I'm on the right path?
I'll give you a hint. And I don't want to give too much, you know, because I don't know how long you guys have been in county. But eventually, if you meet a couple people, probably lead you there. I just know they put it out west. Maybe a couple weeks ago they put it out there. But I know it's out west.
I appreciate you. That's a fine mighty tip.
Once I hit 1,000, I bought a moonshine cart. Like a barrel cart.
That's what we heard.
What you can do is make $50 to $100 every delivery.
Okay. Well, all right. So you get the cart. Is there any specific cart? Because I've been looking and I talked to the guy who sells the carts and they got a whole list of them, and they all look the fucking same. After you
cart five is the barrel wagon that you want, but the only issue with that is it's illegal. So if lawmen catch you driving that, you're gonna get stopped and searched. You know what I'm saying? But there's nothing too bad about the cart itself. If they say what's in the cart, you say it's water for your people, they can't question it.
Water for the people.
You can fill 20 gallons of water in it. Like if you bring it by the lake and stop pumping up the water, you walk or roll right around with 20 gallons of water. But
I feel like if a lawman saw one of us, he's probably not gonna think it's water.
Right, but that's as long as you don't get caught with like shine contraband or heroin or things like that, you should be okay.
Now let me ask you, can I drive around with carts of heroin? And how do I do that?
There's no such things as carts of heroin.
Okay, no problem then. I appreciate you.
Hey, all right, you guys want to get a hideout eventually, I'm saying?
Well, yeah, that'd be great. Hideout, you can create drink some moonshine and stuff. Yeah,
right.
Is that what this is here?
No, this is a bird. This is actually a spot you buy the birds.
Yeah, but I mean, we can just stroll on up and see all you fine folk here.
This is their village.
Their hideout?
This is their Tim. This is their village.
I was born here. I was born out these teepees. But there's two ways you can do it. You can get the hideout, which is 10,000, or you can do a camp. Camp is a new thing they have, which is 10,000 it costs to buy the flag.
Oh yeah, I did see that. I was talking to the guy in the shop.
You can put it anywhere, you know what I'm saying? And you can make money off that thing, everything about it. The thing is with a hideout, I feel like it's more security for your pocket as far as making money off of it, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, so the hideout is what you recommend. That's the way to go.
That was the most hardcore thing I've ever seen.
If you want to get hands into selling alcohol, you do moonshine card missions where you have to go against the law. The lawman will show up and try to stop you.
Why'd you have to
have
that
fight birth? Like a bunch of locals.
That was her personal part.
Okay. Alright, so, where would you, so you say, to start these little hideouts, you said 10,000 for the little group, where would you go to start this, where would you, assuming we had the money, which we don't.
So pretty much you would, make a ticket to government, requesting that you want to hide out.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna show them a picture of where it's at on the map, and a picture in person of where you want it, and they'll put it there. The only thing is that it can get raided. So once they raid it and you guys are in county and don't get there within 10 minutes or they kill you all and then raid it, once they unlock that door, anyone around can run in there and ransack your shit. So be prepared to lose things. Make sure you put a hideout very, very, very secretive where you don't think anyone will look.
Okay.
Unless you have enough men that it's occupied all the time to defend it.
Okay. Alright. And the moonshine cart, that's not even required for it then. We could just
moonshine cart is missions you do at the hideout to upgrade your hideout. If you want more storage, if you want a bar.
Oh, I see, I see. So you can't make money with the moonshine unless you got the hideout. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry,
correct,
sir.
Correct. If you want to stop brewing moonshine, you need a hideout, you need a make a distillery, but it's gonna take a while to get up there. The better your hideout, like a level 3, now you can start making moonshine that might sell for anywhere from $50 to $55 a pop. So it's profitable.
Okay, cause I'll be honest, our main source of income here, which our boy Tim over here, he found out, but the main source of income, which we're all doing, we're not proud of it at all. But we've been sitting in the shit water, sifting for gold out the coastline of Ansburg.
Just daddy's daddy's, well,
I'm
dead.
Real proud. Hey, how about this, brothers? I'll tell
I
you
got
this.
Cold feet.
Your best bet is to head to the mines, right? You can get gold nuggets from there. You can either sell it at the door.
In the mines in Ansburg?
No. This is up from Rhodes. Another mines place over there. A bunch of rocks for you to go and mine at.
Yeah, it's called mining company.
Nitrate, I will buy it off you for $1 each.
Nitrate, okay,
nitrate.
Nitrate,
yes, yes, I will buy every single piece you have for $1.
All right.
The door there, I think, buys it for maybe 40 cents, 75 the most. But I'll buy it for you $1 per.
Nitrate. All right, we can do that. We can do that. We literally were selling nitrate like for 10 cents down at the mining company. They're fucking ripping us off.
I'll give you $1 a piece, I promise you.
All right, all right. Well, you know what? You've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I count 4 people that will take you up on that offer.
Yes, yes. No matter how much nitrate, don't worry about it. You give me 1,000, I will pay you $1,000 for it, I promise.
Okay, absolutely.
Oh, and something else.
Take my PO.
Yes, sir.
That way stay in contact.
Since you're going to be mining for nitrate, you're also going to get iron. Blacksmiths need that, so if you go to any blacksmith, they will buy it from you for $1 each as well. And stuff like coal, they also buy coal.
Now you're talking about people buying these things like they have professions, like they get paid a job to do. How do I become employed?
You just go to an employer and ask for a job. That's how I did it.
Oh, what's your profession there, Mr. Blue Sky?
I'm a blacksmith.
Hey, guy with the missing hair, what is your name?
Well, I think that some of us get to go to the barber shop, and sometimes God decides what our hair is.
Yeah, we
have
just
something for your hair. What is your lucky number?
Oh, my lucky number. If I had to guess, I think it'd be 1, 3, 4.
Here, put this in your hair. I want to see what it looks like.
I can't wait to see what this looks like. What is this you got for me?
Watch this. Look at your friend.
Oh my lord.
Oh my god.
Oh, I feel so fancy.
Yeah.
Oh man. You really outdone it now this time, Tim.
I'm about to go back down here and see how much I can buy me a hobo.
Oh, man, we just got our apartments, too. We have a little apartment, so you guys ever want to have a party, we have an apartment.
Oh, yeah.
It's small, but it'll work. Stunned?
Yes, that hair palm made, barbers make it, and sells like hotcakes.
I can see why.
You're looking nice. You're looking very nice.
I'm looking goddamn beautiful. I see your wife had to back up behind you there. I understand. We're going to get moving on here. So you ain't got to
Watch yourself.
But, he's looking like a fancy fella. Look at him.
Yes, when you go to Ansburg, you go to the church or something, I'm sure you will find a woman.
There we go.
Fighting. Have you guys learned anything about fighting?
Fighting? We're more of lovers. No. We're more of lovers. Have you seen us?
You know how to block a punch?
Absolutely not!
We usually take them to the chin!
Hold your arm muscle when you're fighting.
Arm muscles? I'm going.
Okay, alright. We actually haven't gotten any altercations at the moment, really.
What's that, Mr. Blue Sky?
It's good. Just try to stay
I'm going to teach you. Throw a punch at me.
I'm gonna punch the fuck out of you!
Yeah. Yeah, it's like throw a combo, see how he can block it.
Oh my!
Okay, I will throw one and flex your arm muscle. Okay.
Here we go! Let's do it!
Are you ready?
I'm ready!
Oh man, you took that right on the face!
He's holding arm muscle.
My fucking face hurts, let's do it again!
Okay, here you go.
Did that work?
You didn't block shit. You took it right to the face.
With that hair pomade that you have on, don't RC because they will go away.
Roger that. I'm learning more and more.
Yes.
All right, let's do this. I'm gonna fuck your face up. You fuck my face up.
Hey, I'm gonna punch you. Just try to block.
We gotta make it all the way to the top.
Got it? I think you have to like press the arm muscle. I don't think
into the sky on the wings of an eagle. You're the best in the world.
There you go.
You are the best, but you say you don't know. You got the touch, now come on, let it show. You call the shots, but you know that you got to believe in the things that you dream.
All right, here I'm gonna throw one of these. Alright. Nice job, Freeman. Pick up your hat. Pick up your hat. Don't lose the hat, whatever you do.
Cease fire.
Alright, is everyone good? Everyone feeling alright?
No. They're with Babo. Don't worry about it.
Thank you, Blue Sky. That was a lot of info.
Let me see your nose. Oh my god, your nose is broken. Tim, your nose is broken.
Thank you, Blue Sky. That was a lot of
info. Don't matter. I got pomade on. Probably. Ladies will still like me.
If you ever need help, let me know.
Yeah, I really like your chief. Here? I really love this place.
Yeah. He's the war chief. The chief is not awake.
Sorry, sir. Get your way.
It's nice and peaceful out here. This is kind of what we're looking for.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it is, and sometimes people come and make trouble. But for now, it's okay.
I mean, can you guys deal with that? I mean, you're so... Do you guys rely on the law? Like, you're so far from the law. I can't imagine enough time to
really deal with it ourselves.
This building right here. Okay. Find your bows and the cheapest gun.
There's usually more around of us. Yes. Don't know where everyone is tonight.
Oh, okay. Well, hell, if you guys ever need help, I mean, I don't know how much help we'll need, but our help will be. But, I mean, you guys just call us. Ansburg is only about a 5-minute ride away, you know, not too bad.
My head.
Okay, all right. That's a lot to take in, fellas. We got it all. We got it all wrote down.
Well,
we know you. We know you didn't write it down there, Tim.
I didn't write shit down.
Okay, all right. Phew. All right. We can get out of your hair. I think it's about time we roll out. So, If you guys need to go deal with a little bit of issues, then...
Yeah, I'll show you the rest of the reservation. And you can go.
Absolutely. So. All right. Sounds good. Hey, thank you for welcoming us. We'll be back around, very shortly. We don't have many things to do, you know, besides sitting in mud water, and obviously we have a lot more on our plate to deal with now. So, perfect. All right, you guys take care.
Yes.
Enjoy.
My voice.
Someone lost ammo. Someone lost his voice. What did you do?
You stopped right in front of me, dude.
It's like you have. That was perfect.
That didn't fix my character.
It might be your clothes. I do need another drink. Thermo, are you far?
Jay?
Oh my god! Oh my! This is a problem!
Run, Jay!
yeah. We gotta kill it now! Oh my god! Okay. Woof. Oh man. No, I had my bow out, dude. I got nervous. I came back and I just saw a bear looking at us. Hey, sir. Can I ask you a question about the oil?
There's a little cop.
The oil delivery.
Hands up, fucking. They just acted up.
Sir, can I? We just wanted to ask about the money making. Is it possible? It's not a robbery. Definitely not a robbery. We're curious about it. Are you guys willing to talk? Oh Lord! Jesus. I literally just tripped over some shit and failed the mission. I'm not even... I just did it again!
Of the West. Always cool is the best. He keeps alive with his call 45. When you've seen him, you're so gone, boy. When you've seen him, you're so gone. He's the top.